All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back for some more of Far Cry 4. And let's see, you need some help, yes?
They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
What are you doing?
I've got to stay
help!
Calm.
I've got to need stay help! Calm. Please, please don't!
Ajay, thank you for helping out there. They keep kidnapping people to use as slave labor or for sport. Free as many as you can.
Mercy! Please have mercy! Need help!
Help me!
Mother Chod! Tale Kunte!
That's a gorgeous view right there. Alright. What the hell are we doing? I have no idea. I think I can.
You can't win.
Pull over, we're getting out.
Namaste.
Announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your
idiots.
Thank you.
Oh, really? What? Really? Oh, hi.
Thank you.
Ah, yes. I wanted to do this. Asian rhino. We need to find them on the map. Right there.
Another bell tower, brother. You're just as eager as I am to shut Bacon up.
So many good shots. Thing is a beast. There we go. Really, loot bag full? No, it's not gonna be. Woo! This thing's wrecking me. Woo! Okay, time to go. Time to run. Oh god, he's right behind me. I ain't done with you. I'm just wrapping myself up. Don't you worry. I will figure out something for you. Ha! Okay, now back to what we were doing. I got some ball right here. there, fishy. Oh dear. I did not realize that was going to be that kind of fish. Holy shit. That thing was a monster. Oh, you're dead now. Come here. Screw it. I'll find it eventually. Oh, I do have it. Nice. I don't know what I need it for, but I wanted it. If I had, like, a missile launcher right now, I would, but I am, I don't have enough equipment right now to deal with a convoy. Not correctly, at least.
A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery.
That looks like somebody in there is about to get a beat down.
just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Ajay, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amitar's honeypot, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Good to see you around.
So I tell him, figure he's going to get angry, but he decides to help. He's a good man. He just doesn't like idiots. But once you get to know him...
Yeah, I can see that now. I'll be more than ever.
Namaste.
Raju is waiting for you inside the monastery.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Yeah.
Okay, what the hell's going on? What are you doing, dude? Hello?
Sabar speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalung, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalung asleep and sated. By his deeds. Think hard on what you see, Naji.
fuck, dude? Really?
You see, this is what happens when people abandon religion, Ajay. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Hello, Ajay.
Sabal. The army attacked the monastery, but I drove them off.
Thank Kyra, you were there, brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He could have used more men like you in the war.
Alright, we're gonna save the game and cut the video here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we're gonna cut the video here for today. We accomplished quite a bit in this video today. And in the next video, what I'll do... Let's see... Alright, we got him over here, and we got this over here. We have anybody else popping up right now? I don't think we do. So I think we're good. Alright, so we just gotta do this one, that one. But in the meantime, if I'm right here, I would probably want to go do this, and then go over to here and do that. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Alright guys, do me a favor, if you guys like this video and you guys like what I'm doing here, hit that like button for me. If you want to follow me on any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. My name's Colin, aka Mr. Kawa. I want to thank you guys for watching today, hope you enjoyed, and I hope you come back to watch some more. As always guys, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll see you guys in the next video for some new content.